hopes and fears as sounds explode within our ears.
At night, falling fast asleep, like a risen sun, waiting patiently. You can feel it cause it's always there, growing stronger as you stare and stare. Like love and lies, shake violently, down to the core, to foster grief. It has a way to keep me down. Gotta say it wears me out. So sadly, soul survivors, lost and lonely in open water.
Yo!
still owe this. It's not quite like the first time. This will not be like the worst time. I can feel my 2 feet quicksand. Let the earth form an eagle. I will recover.
Activity is suddenly just cut and you're just left kind of standing by yourself in the darkness, kind of like, I didn't see that coming. What was that all about? You know, like, where do I go from here? And I think we control our own surroundings for the, let's see. Yeah. For the most part, we control our own surroundings. We can decide to go here or there, but once we've established ourselves, I think that's when our environment starts to take a toll on our personality and, you know, our habits and the way we think every day. That's why relationships are so important, so just crucial for existence. So if you don't talk to anybody, you don't interact with anybody, then your whole sense of reality is pretty warped.
A mother of all that's inside and the freedom of war's death are riots. The freedom of police, pack parking lots, guns, bombs, standing up. I am my own world. Built you an empire. Here to the far lands. To spread love like violence. I am my own world. Built you an empire.
There's something you said, a whirlwind of voice. Together you said, but I have no choice. Oh please, stay a while. Gotta love your smile. I never felt alone, but here feels like hell. When I am on my own and you are all I feel. Oh please, stay a while. God, I love your smile. A rat in a cage, a stone in a stream. I float far away, I live.
And how about that thing you do when you're awake? Alive with a sting, a bite from a snake. Oh please, stay alone, I love your smile. Oh please, stay alone, I love your smile.
You know, if you can plan life, but yet it doesn't mean it's going to happen. Put borders on this and that in life, but it doesn't mean anything. So you're not in control. Because nothing is guaranteed and nothing is secure in this world. So what is the most important thing? I mean, everybody wants to be loved, and you know, you don't really, and when you actually feel it, I mean, I think kind of like with your parents, it's kind of one of those things where it just is what it is because you grow up into it. But when you actually experience it with someone else outside of that shell, it's very interesting. It's very fulfilling.
Forget the things that you own and travel almost anywhere you can go. Dance across the treetops, set them ablaze, soaking in our pleasant warm summer haze. And weeping on her streets and school city blocks, and finding streams on her while you're skipping rocks, and feeding on it will barely keep you alive. She said, show me the world that's inside your head. Show me the world that you see yourself. You can use some help, 'cause sometimes it comes with a shove when you fall in love. Sound.
like the day has turned to rust. Like every dream's been sealed shut. Like every door has closed before we've gotten out. As bullets rip the air in two from house to house. We are all that we are, so terribly sorry. We are all that we are, so terribly sorry. We are all that we are. We are all that we are. I see the crowds, they're giving way. For some, they're better off that day. The bombs go off with shells, they're glowing red at first. The less there is to feel each night upon the earth. We are all that we are, so terribly sorry. We are all that we are, so terribly sorry. The moon you felt, it has no sign. That's dark like hell, or safe from light. Just blown apart by wind from stars, with white dust tied to pull on ours. Thank you.
son of Courtney and Michael Miller. I lost contact with Mission Control on July 7th, 2039. I have remained in a perennial orbit for 6 years. My mission has long since been terminated, and my daily routine has been based on stretching my life support systems. I've observed neither contact nor indication of any awareness of my current condition. It is with great sadness, but determined resolution, that I must finally abandon this post. Systems here can no longer be depended on, and I would rather face the journey home than the slow, breathless environment of failing O2. While I have no idea what the circumstances are surrounding my abandonment, I would rather rest on Earth than up here alone. I have come to terms with the fact that some things will forever remain a mystery. To whomever this message reaches, I leave in goodwill towards all. Respectfully, Captain Lee James Miller, July 7th, 2045.
I am still without devotion, 'cause we're all asleep at the wheel, asleep and so surrounded by what we feel, a bad dream. On a rope and pulled through the ocean, with my heart I'm lost out at sea, and every kind of thought screams misery. So lonely, I'm a Johnny come lately, but I will not give up, and the words they escape me, but I'm full of dumb luck, and the world is an oyster with a poisonous shell, and the look in my eye is a look that can kill. I am not without emotion. I have ran from the pain of my will, from the mess of a hunt, not catching the thrill. And I'm ill. I am not in the circles of envy. I think I, but then what is he for? 'Cause I left a few odd calls at his front door. I'll leave more. I'm a Johnny come lately, but I will not give up, and the words they escape me, but I'm full of dumb luck, and the world is an oyster with the poisonous shell, and the look in my eye is a look that can kill. Don't you go, come a little bit closer now if you like. When you die,
when you die. Will the deep wake your soul to a little light fire now, if you like, when you die? Will the deep speak to me, cry a river and make believe, if you like, when you themselves. They brought their friends and they made their hell. They faked their grin in a lonely cell to the bitter end. But what do I know? There are a few in here that hurt themselves. They kick and bend in a dried up well. They call for help and you know them well. Are you aware? But what do I know? I will not surrender. Survive, and it was hard for you to swallow. I've been to that place before. In spite of luck, when you awake a new tomorrow, I will not surrender. When God falls fast asleep, the kids still dance in city streets. From the White House lawn to the Middle East, and all around, I'm just saying that this time I'm feeling now. When God falls fast asleep, the kids still move to a steady beat. Even if it's bombs landing at their feet, and all around, I'm just saying that this time I'm feeling now. I will not surrender.
detecting life. Verify location. Good evening. Tonight has been a wonderful experiment of human contact. A symbiotic relationship between man and machine and you. The human brain is capable of millions of connections. Each one is a memory, an event. Tonight shall be remembered not by one, but by thousands of these relationships. As you leave here tonight, close your eyes and travel back to here, to now. And always remember that this was one moment. You were not alone, and you felt something that thousands of others have felt. And it was love.
Sleep tonight.